How's everybody doing tonight? Life is good. Life is good. So, for those of you who don't know me, there's a lot of new people here. I started in this business in 1989 at the age of 23. I'm now 53 in my 30th year. And I absolutely love this business. This is a great business. The best decision I ever made is to get into the real estate business. So I haven't had a job in about 25 years. My wife was working as a nurse, making a lot of money. I made her quit her job in 2006. She now manages like 100 tenants. One of our biggest office buildings, and that place has 47 offices. Then we have a bunch of virtual tenants. These are people who use the conference room, the mailboxes, use our answering service. So this building has services in addition to just being an office tenant that it provides. And my wife manages that. Plus we have 25 vacation rentals in Florida, in Siesta Key, number one rated beach in the United States. And my wife manages those as well. So you take the good people that you got in your life that you can trust, and you put them in charge of like 100 rentals. So I get to wake up every day and chase real estate deals. So I view what I do as playing Monopoly. And that's what it feels like to me. That's what I think I do. Okay, so it's just like rolling a dice on a Monopoly game and you land on Park Place. And now it's like, okay, let's figure out if we have enough money or if we can figure out a way to do something with it. And that's pretty much what I view that I do for a living, is just chasing things, chasing opportunities. So I want to show you this because someone sent me this text at 6:55, right before the class. So he writes, hi, I have a property available at 4072 Prescott Street, Sarasota, Florida. ARV is 267. The repair estimate is $37,000. I'm asking $178,000. He wants $2,000 down. Let me know if you'd like more information. My favorite part of this text is the last sentence. Let me know if you'd like more information. Well, he's actually given me all the information I need to tell you that this is not a good deal.